after that person. Communication skills, they're able to relate with you and get you to do what they want you to do, alright? Hopefully those are good things, and you're able to decipher, you know, what's good from bad. You guys are smart. So let's explore this, the first one, cultural self-awareness. What could that be? What's cultural self-awareness? Anybody? Just throw me a word out there. What do you think it is?
I may pick on you. What do you think cultural self-awareness is?